Merhaba Webrazi izleyicileri. Şu anda Accenture ve Adobe'nin beraber gerçekleştirdiği Driving Digital Disruption etkinliğindeyiz. Yanımızda Adobe'den Carl Hinterholzer var. Kendisine birkaç soru soracağız. Hi Carl.
Hi, pleased to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. It was nice to see you here in Turkey. Would you share your thoughts about the event?
Yes, of course. Thanks for asking. I was really astonished that we could gather such a lot of really interesting business people in the audience that are interested in the topic of digital disruption. And from Adobe perspective, we of course also highlighted that we have great solutions in our portfolio that can support any company in their digital transformation, also on their digital journey.
What should brands do to create digital disruption?
Well, I think first of all, the brands really have to look at their customer base. They really have to identify the value that they can bring to the customer in their digital environment. So it really has to make sense for the customer experience and to augment also the customer journey. Thus, at the end, the ultimate goal shall be that the brands have the ability to interact with the customers in a seamless way and all across the customer touch points in the different channels. I think this is the most important topic, and of course Adobe can support it with our integrated platform of solutions, and thus we can also provide guidance and the best possible environment to support the digital disruption or digital transformation of those companies.
Thank you for your answers.
Yeah, thank you too. Thanks for the interview, and I hope to see you here in Istanbul quite soon. Yeah.